Welcome to Oracle Marketing Help Center videos. This video will explore the different Oracle Responsys APIs, their benefits, and their use cases. The Responsys API works on the Responsys platform to connect customers, developers, and partners with the Oracle Integration Cloud, Connect, and the App Developer Framework. Our customers love Responsys APIs and use them for promotional and transactional purposes. The different types of Responsys API are SOAP, REST, Advance, Events, AFTM, Async, and Partner API. The Responsys APIs are beneficial for the marketeer, developer, and Oracle. These are different API offerings. Here are the API availability, whether they are generally available or have a controlled availability, the API access that is either complementary or requires additional SKU, and the API lifecycle active or for existing customers only. The customer calls the Responsys REST API to access the various attributes and objects within Responsys. These APIs are recommended for low to medium volume use cases. With the Oracle Responsys Asynchronous REST API, there is an asynchronous processing for the merge trigger email and merge trigger SMS tasks. They are recommended for high volume and spike use cases and can support up to 1.6 million email and SMS per minute. Real-time campaign event data is available with the Responsys Event Notifications API endpoints. Using this service, when events happen in Responsys, Responsys notifies you at a URL you specify. They are recommended for real-time event management in an external application. Automatic failover for transactional messaging AFTM provides high availability for API-triggered transactional email, push, and SMS messages during service disruptions. The customer's message is received by the Responsys API gateway, which sends to the Responsys primary or secondary data center based on the availability. They are recommended for mission-critical messages which need failover support. AFTM Asynchronous API provides an asynchronous alternative to the AFTM endpoints. They are recommended for mission-critical messages which need failover support, queuing, and tracking. Responsys Advanced APIs are recommended for API-based campaign creation use cases such as email and SMS. Asynchronous Reporting API is used for aggregated reporting data that enables you to pull campaign performance metrics for all the Responsys channels, email, SMS, and mobile apps. They are recommended for API-based reports. SOAP APIs are not recommended for any integrations. It is recommended to use REST APIs instead, as the SOAP APIs are not actively developed or enhanced and have limited support. The Responsys API infrastructure has built-in auto-scaling. The Responsys API infrastructure also has built-in security checks. We provide Responsys API documentation that is detailed and has examples. You can find our documentation link in the video description. Thank you for watching.